treatment, risk factors and prevention. If the ischemic heart disease is severe, surgery like angioplasty or bypass surgery may be necessary to restore the normal blood supply. Angioplasty includes dilating the blocked blood vessel using a tiny balloon inside the affected artery. In bypass surgery, the blocked section of the coronary artery is bypassed by using a blood vessel from the leg or attaching another artery from the chest beyond the affected site. Very severe disease can only be cured by heart transplantation. When diagnosed early, ischemic heart disease can be controlled by changing the lifestyle to eliminate the risk factors. This is supplemented by medicine to control the risk factors. The risk factors are history of raised cholesterol levels and heart disease in the family.